Yes, I'm free from the fear of tomorrow. Well, I'm free from the guilt of my past. Well, I've traded my shackles for a glorious song. Well, I'm free. Praise the Lord, free at last. Could you stand, please? Could you stand? This is what I believe the Holy Spirit has told me to do for this altar call. And it's this. If there are problems in your life, it may be sin, it may not be, but He gave us the answer. Take with you words. And say, Lord, take away all my iniquity. Receive me graciously. And I will render to you the calves of my lips, praises in your name. And He promised to do it. He said, I'll heal your backslidings. Praise God. We're going to sing it again. And if you're a Christian or not a Christian, backslider or not, maybe you're strong in the Lord, but if there's a problem there, He said, take with you words. I want you to come, please. I want you to come. Well, I'm free from the fear. Well, up to tomorrow. I'm free from the guilt of my past. I traded my shackles for a glorious song. I'm free, praise the Lord, free at last. Come on, sing it again now. First, please, BJ.
For so long,
so long,
I search for life's meaning.
I search for life's meaning.
Enslaved,
enslaved
by the world
and my greed.
My greed.
Then the joy. The doors of my prison were opened by love.
For the ransom,
the ransom was paid. I am free. Sing it now.
Trading my shackles. Oh.
Praise God. Heavenly Father, I pray for every man, woman, boy, and girl standing here, and those by internet radio, Sun Life, internet television. In the name of Jesus, forgive us our iniquities, O Lord. And Lord, I stand in the place of the intercessor on behalf of those. Forgive us our sins. We ask it in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive us with grace, oh God. Receive us with grace. And Lord, we will use our lips to praise your name and do so in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise God, hallelujah.